thankful for all of the research that is happening with GYND.
Thanks to the thousands of dedicated volunteers that are committed to a cause that's close to my heart.
I am really and truly thankful for the incredible researchers that work tirelessly to find that cure for type 1.
I would say I am grateful for the volunteers and the advocates that can give a voice to people who don't always have a voice. So my children don't always have the ability to stand up for themselves and give a voice to themselves. So I'm grateful for those that can do that for them.
To think that when I was first diagnosed to where we are now, it's crazy, and it gives me hope that one day I'll wake up and I will not have GYND.